at all the different race venues, you're going to find Slifer Smith in Frampton's tent. They're passing out the noisemakers, and they're also giving you great information on how you can make Vail your second home or your primary residence. Here with us now, we have Charlie Ford. And Charlie, it's been a fun 2 weeks. I know you guys are working a little bit, but also getting to check out the action.
That's right. It's been a great 2 weeks. The races have been world-class. There's countries from all over the planet. 72, I think, was the last count. And it's been an amazing 2 weeks, yeah.
I know, and it's a real showcase for the Valley as well, because we not only get to see this if you're visiting from these other countries, but it is being televised and shown all over Europe around the world.
That's right. Last I read, it was 800 million viewers on the television.
Okay.
So this amazing place is getting some great international exposure.
Yeah.
And we had an amazing 2014.
Yes, tell us about this. The stats are in.
Yeah, the conclusion was we've done 1.33 billion, which is the most in the past 5 years. And some of the numbers are staggering. 73% increase over last year, over 2013, in Vail and Lion's Head. Average sale price there, 5.7 million. So we're really seeing some really, really interesting numbers in the luxury market. But as a whole, there's the amount of listings is really down. So the supply is less. The demand, I think, is higher.
I think there's always a demand for the Vail Valley. You just can't beat it. All the amenities.
Right.
People come here year after year. It's a tradition.
Right.
I think the market is really starting to pick up.
Absolutely. No, the numbers are very reflective of a up market. And again, with a very low amount of selection. It's actually the lowest amount since 2009.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so... It's been a good past 12, 18 months for the Valley and for Eagle County and for the real estate community. So,
and there's a couple different ways to get into real estate.
Right.
You can either do whole ownership,
mm-hmm.
or if you don't
That's
think
right.
you're going to spend that much time here, fractional has become very popular.
That's right. What we typically see with fractional, I've got about 10, 11 years experience with the partial ownership, fractional timeshare model, is that it kind of tapers behind the whole ownership. So as the gap tends to grow with the whole ownership, the fractional becomes to kind of get more valuable as well. And so there's some great brands here. We've got a Four Seasons fractional. We've got Timbers Resorts, which has some fractionals here. We've got the Hyatt.
St. James.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, and Sebastian right in town.
Right.
I know that they hosted an event for Austria the other night. And a great location.
Oh, yeah, there's a little one bedroom. That's the only one bedroom fixed week fractional. It allows 3 weeks in February and 1 week in early August. It's amazing. It's about 1,100 square feet. The best deck of the 36 residences at the Sebastian. It's a personal favorite. It's listed at $225,000.
Okay.
Very, very affordable to be in the village with all those amazing amenities the Sebastian offers.
Yeah. And then the Four Seasons. Tell us about this. There's fractional
Seasons,
as well as whole ownership there.
Yeah, Four Seasons is dynamite. It's got a great layout as far as the kind of the horseshoe pool and so forth. That's a shot of the fall. Gosh, I mean, Tricia, the fall is, the fall here is outrageous. The summers here are amazing. So it's got a good seasonality here with the Four Seasons, ironically. But that's actually a fractional. It's a four bedroom. It's a gigantic deck. And they've got a few fractionals remaining, I think maybe five or six.
Okay.
But they also have home ownership. And of the 16 residences, there's only four remaining.
Wow.
7105, I believe, is the two bedroom. And that is priced at $2.6 million.
Okay.
And it goes all the way up to... We've got a one bedroom, a two bedroom, a three bedroom, and a five bedroom remaining.
All right, so lots of options.
There
How
are.
Do we get a hold of you?
Try my cell, 970-376-3336. Be happy to have coffee or go out and have some runs and just talk about the market.
Okay, and talk about the races too. I know
That's
that
right.
you guys will be there.
That's
All
right.
right, Charlie Ford with Slifer Smith in Frampton Real Estate. Ask him about fractional or whole ownership here in the Valley. We're going to take it out to Ken. He has our weather details for your Thursday.